Hey, what's up? You're watching the ultimate rope climbing tutorial for obstacle runs. I've seen a lot of tutorials on YouTube about rope climbing, but I believe there are more efficient and better ways to do it. I represent a Dutch sport called survival run. It's very similar to obstacle run, but one big difference is that without a good technique, you won't make it in a survival run. So we're all about technique, we're all about efficiency, and that's why I believe I can give you some good advice. Three main techniques I'm gonna get into. First one is the foot lock, second one is the monkey hang, and the third one is the cat crawl. And last but not least, I'll give you some combinations and variations of these three techniques. All right, let's start with the foot lock. The foot lock is the most efficient technique to climb up a vertical rope. This technique minimizes arm strength and it maximizes core and leg power. Start with the rope in between your legs. It stays there the entire time. Push your knees out and roll back while keeping your arms straight. Use one foot to bring the rope around and on top of the other foot. Bring your body close to the rope and sit on your feet. You now have the lock. This can be a resting position. You only need your hands to keep balance. You're not hanging from them. From here, use your legs to stand up and grab the rope even higher and repeat the process. Now, if you want to climb efficiently, use this technique and focus on the execution. But if you're all about speed, it's okay to use your arms as well and have a slightly less firm lock. This technique will get you up faster than any other technique. This technique is also a great way to move sideways via vertical ropes. You just put the foot lock in every rope you run into. Secondly, the monkey hang. Well, you're probably thinking, what the heck is that? Well, it's the literal translation from the Dutch word we use for the technique. I don't know the English word, so I'm just gonna use monkey hang. It's similar to how a monkey climbs a rope. You should watch videos and then you'll get my point. Right, the monkey hang is when you hang from a horizontal rope and using your arms and legs, you move towards the direction of your head. You use this technique to efficiently climb a horizontal rope. This is the fastest way to get from A to B, and it will help you a lot if you do this right. Hanging underneath a rope, keep your arms straight and move in the direction of your head, alternating moving your legs and arms. Keep your core tight and stay close to the rope. Place your calves on the rope and use your legs to push you forward. Just use your arms to hang, don't pull. Try to get into a rhythm. The general rule is the faster, the better, as long as you keep your technique clean. And the last technique is the cat crawl. This one is more known. It's when you move along a horizontal rope whilst laying on top of it. One foot is on the rope and one leg is hanging down for your balance. Make sure that when you move forward, you use your leg to push you. We use this mostly as a resting position and to get on and off a beam, as I'll show you in the combinations. This technique is a lot slower than a monkey hang, but it's also less exhausting. Now I'll show you some combinations of these three techniques. I believe they explain themselves and don't mind the Dutch subtitles.
We'll be right back.
that's it. And remember, you don't learn anything from just watching a video. Make sure you go out there and practice these techniques, and I guarantee you will get better and you will get faster. I'll see you later.